The gods made you a warrior for a reason. It's your calling.
Dillian gave her the strength to pass the warrior trials, and she saw a way out. To leave her past behind, and become a warrior in Dillian's clan.
Go back.
The sword is tainted by the gods of darkness. Leave it.
No. He left it here. He wants me to take it.
You will pay a price for this.
Years later, with Zinbel's parting words still haunting her, the darkness came back with a vengeance. A plague.
Tell you.
Everyone suffered.
My father was not supposed to die like this.
Senua, the suffering you've caused.
This is your fault. You brought this plague to us. You have blood on your hands.
They're coming for you now.
They're coming.
They're coming to get you. She can't remember. How did she focus?
Mirror.
Focus is coming.
Focus. Now. Focus.
She's come this far. She needs to finish this.
Finish this.
Finish him.
Up under them, the ship that had sailed from the land of shining fields. Their memorial stone is sacred. Come not here in the sun. Come not with a sword. Come not crying over a naked
corpse.
Do you
hear the suffering?
Come not.
Does your precious gift of sight let you see the souls that rot here in this sea of corpses?
Focus is coming fast. It's inside of her.
hear, Senua? Do you hear the voice of your mother, Galena? She calls for you, Senua. Go to her.
Thank you.
won't make it.
People think of evil as an unnatural, invisible force, and so invoke the gods for protection.
But evil can come from the hand behind the gods. A familiar hand, cold and cruel.
He tried to fix her with his rituals, kept her trapped in that hole.
She couldn't say which was worse. The darkness.
Or the monster that her father had become. She couldn't fight them both. And so she left. Headed for the one ray of light that...
She didn't defy the gods! She defied you! And so you killed her!
You didn't pray to the gods. You prayed to your mother. Your mother, who was too weak to fight the darkness and abandoned you.
You tortured her! You killed her! You are the darkness!
Those rituals, the years of isolation, the pain that still haunts you. It was the only way to fight the curse within you.
You're a liar.
The darkness is inside you that will destroy you.
You're a liar!
No, Senua. The darkness is here. You can't wish it away. And it will watch as you draw the last dying gasp.
I won't let you kill me!
Thank you.
through your darkness. You're a liar and a murderer. And if you really are Hela, then I have a sword here that can kill a god.
trick me again with your lies. I know he's here. You took him from me. You have him.
Dillian is gone. Dillian is dead. Let him go now. I'm warning you.
Watch out! Or what? What can he do to me that you haven't already? Fight me! Come on!
You betrayed your own father. You betrayed the gods in search of
behind you.
In search of love. Look where that's got you. Let go of your battle. Let go
Watch
of redemption. Let go of Dillian. Don't let your darkness hurt anyone else.
Thank you.
I can't save Darian.